Yes, I talked to a tree. I saw it on TikTok, so I went to my backyard and I talked to a tree and it responded to me. And I called my sister. She's not picking up the phone, but I need you guys to see this. Okay, there is nothing on the side of me. There's nothing on the side of me, nothing above me. Okay, tree, if you can hear me, touch my shoulder. Oh my God, thank you. Tree, if you can hear me, touch my shoulder.
The news just don't want to mention this. So y'all, trees are walking now. Plants are talking telepathically to humans and everything around you. Water has memories and feelings. Y'all thought I forgot, didn't you? They already closed, y'all? This is Cleve Baxter. He was from the CIA. He was a polygraph expert. I know you probably think, like, they don't have brains or functions that show emotions. Cleve thought that too, y'all. Y'all know that lie detector test that they hooked Wiz Khalifa up to? Well, Cleve did the same thing to his plants. He started thinking, how can I get a reaction out of this plant? He was like, wait, I know, I'll set it on fire. And the plant's polygraph activity started going crazy, scratching up and down. He was only thinking about it, y'all. Plants do produce a sound that's undetectable by a human ear when they're stressed out. So my question is, what do y'all think nature and outside is going through with all this bad stuff happening on the earth? And we're not finna sit here and act like y'all don't see these trees walking. In the 60s and even now, y'all really used to make fun of hippies. When they used to say, spread peace, spread love, keep the world happy. When they used to be on LSD in nature saying everything was alive, colorful. You know, LSD, what they used to use on MKUltra patients. Makes you wonder why they made all them psychedelics illegal. And don't even get me started on water, y'all. Scientists have even said that the human consciousness has an effect on the molecular structure of water.
It does work. Tree, if you hear me, put your leaves on my shoulder. If you can hear me, put your leaves on my shoulder. I told you.
Playing. I stood here without talking first to see if just the wind would make it touch me, and it didn't.
If you can hear me, tree.
Soon as I said, if you can hear me, it started moving towards me.
If you can hear me, touch my head. If you can hear me, touch my head.
I know y'all see it moving closer to me.
If you can hear me, touch my head.
And it finally touched me right on my head where I asked it to. So,
touch my face.
Becca? Okay, so this plant be talking to us. Like, if it could, it would, but it'd be really moving to us, right? Nothing else has been moving. There's no breezes. Well, there might be a slight breeze, but no, Rome, don't do that. But this one, every time we come by, it starts going crazy and it starts waving at us and shit by itself. Like, look at him, look at him, look at him. Look at him. He going crazy. That is cool. Like, that's what caught our eyes last night. In the middle of the night, like, 9 o'clock, we were walking, and he started spazzing at us when we started walking by. And I was like, whoa, look at him. You were live, man.
Actually, that's the way.
Tell him goodbye and see if he waves to you. Back up a little. He needs some room.
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude? Here.
Waving.
Wait for him to really wave. Let's see if he really waves back at you. Back up a little bit. Give him some space. Give him some space. Oh, he sees you. Oh, look at that. Dude, look at that. That is awesome. Wow, dude. That is really cool. Look at him. He's going crazy. That's beautiful.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Here at the world's largest tree. It's in Sequoia National Forest in California, and it's about 3,000 years old. I'm not gonna climb this tree to listen to it, of course. I do have a plant wave here, and there's a plant that's in the same soil as it, so I'm just gonna plug this in and we'll be able to tune in.
It's very cool. And the question is, can a tree speak to you? So let's go over this because I've tried it several times. And when you ask the tree a question, it really does appear as if the tree is listening. And research has shown that it is possible for humans and trees to communicate on some level. This idea is still kind of out there, but it requires a deeper look. Scientists actually believe that trees can talk to each other. Talk to each other with their roots. Fungi that's under the ground. Communication system. Scientists believe that not only do trees communicate with one another in cooperative ways, but they also communicate with humans, holding valuable lessons for us to learn. So let me know in the comments what you think. Do trees talk to us?
Excuse me while I take my trees for a walk.
friends. I am here on the Nepali coast in Kauai, Hawaii. We're going to listen to this beautiful plant here. So let's tune into the sounds played by this plant. Greetings, friends.
Okay, Tree, if you can hear me, I want you to touch me on my shoulder right here.
Okay.
Hi, Tree. Touch me? Thank you.
Yes. Tree, if you can hear me, touch my shoulder. You could do it. There, I won't. You could do it. Touch my shoulder. Touch it. Stop being scared. You did it last night. You can hear me. Touch my shoulder, Tree. Oh, you don't want to touch me? If I'm annoying, you touch my shoulder. Oh, my God. If you want me to come visit you more and talk to you, touch my shoulder. If you want me to leave you alone right now, touch my shoulder. If you want me to stop recording, you touch my shoulder. Tree, if I'm having a baby girl, touch my shoulder. If I'm having a boy right now and I'm pregnant with a boy, touch my shoulder. If you don't care about any of this and you just want me to leave you alone, touch my shoulder.
Hugging the ground, that's where they stay. No matter what you see on TikTok.
I respectfully disagree.
This is the cachapona, or the walking palm tree, found in South America, which can walk up to 2 centimeters a day or 20 meters per year, at least according to Peter Vazansky, a paleobiologist from the Earth Science Institute of the Slovak Academy of Sciences. In his words, as the soil erodes, the tree grows new long roots that find new and more solid ground. Then, as the roots settle in the new soil and the tree bends patiently towards the new roots, the old roots slowly lift into the air. The whole process for the tree to relocate to a new place with better sunlight and for more solid ground can take a couple of years. Another tree that walks is the banana tree.
They are a herb distinguished by not having a woody stem, essentially. Yeah.
Okay, fine. The banana herb or plant, which can walk up to 40 centimeters a lifetime. However, this is due to how it's farmed and doesn't occur in the wild.
They do walk. They walk up to 40 centimeters a lifetime.
Yes!
Behind me, you know, nothing. There's trees up there. So, I'm going to talk to the tree. Tree, if you can hear me, go ahead and touch my hat.
Go ahead. Touch my head. I know you're powerful. Go ahead. A little more. A little more. Yes. I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, tree. Mother Nature.
Okay, we got this bush here. Let me get close enough. Okay. Tree, if you can hear me and you understand me, please touch my cheek. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Wait, I'm gonna, okay, standing right here. No wind right now. Wait, wind is blowing. Let me just stand really, really still. Wait for the wind to stop. Waiting for the wind to stop. Just, there's nobody here. Nobody here. Okay. Tree, you know how much I love trees. If you can hear me and you understand me, please touch my cheek. Come on. What the hell?
Try and talk to other trees because you're realizing that nature is conscious. If you can hear me, can you please touch my shoulder? There's nothing here, just a beautiful tree. If you can hear me, tree, please touch my shoulder. She already knew. Look. Then I'll move over. If you can hear me, can you please touch my shoulder? It wasn't windy right before I started recording this. Try it out for yourself because you're gonna flip the.
Two plants. One of them is real, one of them is fake. Let's find out which one is fake by using PlantWave. I'm gonna take these leaves and I'm gonna plug them into my PlantWave. We should hear a sound if this is a living being. Nothing. What if I touch it? Nothing. Okay, well, I think we know which one's fake, but let's see. Is this one real? Let's check this out. I'll plug this right in and let's listen. Okay, I think we found a real plant. But what happens if I touch it? I wonder what happens if I connect this to a different mushroom. Maybe this one up here that's closer. Ooh, it's already making all the sound there. It's a little bit different, huh? What if I connect to this one? If I connect both to the same one. Look at this. This is just like taking up everywhere. We get so many amazing plants here in Los Angeles. Let's check this out. Let's see how much of a signal we get from this. I think it's gonna be a lot. And so we'll connect this. Ooh, it's blowing in the wind. All right, good. One there. We'll do one here on the same leaf, basically. It's a big leaf though, huh? Thank you.
I promise when I was out here, I turned on the water hose and all the plants started moving and there was no wind. Like the tree was very still, but the plants are moving. It's crazy. I saw a video about this online. So I said I would come out here and try it. And it worked. Let me say hello to this beautiful tree. Hi, tree. I'm back. Can you touch my hand? It's just me now. Just me. Can you come down and touch my hand? Can you touch my hand? Thank you. Thank you. Ah, I showed them. These trees are alive. That tree is alive. And you can see all of them are alive. And there's no wind. The wind is like zero. But the leaves are moving. See? Look. The corn is moving. But the wind, there's nothing.
So I see y'all eating me up in my last video. I make TikTok mad again. But look, take it from somebody that has over 10 fruit trees in their backyard, 5-6 berry bushes, a full garden. A full garden. I talk to my garden every day. I talk to my trees every day. I tell them that I love you. I tell them that I need you to grow strong for me. Trust me. I am not about to talk to this tree and tell this tree to touch me and it's going to touch me. That's just delusion. Trees are alive. Don't get me wrong. But when y'all saying that, like, y'all can just go outside and just tell a tree to touch you and it's going to touch you and then you film it and get it on camera, that's not pure or intentional either. People are just trying to chase clout. That's all people are trying to do. So all of y'all seeing is people chasing clout on this app. I ain't trying to, I ain't trying to, I ain't trying to.